was a dog that was shot and then saved by a Good Samaritan and is doing a whole lot better, we're happy to report. We'll have the video from the SPCA showing Alexia, the dog, learning how to walk again after injuring her left leg that had to be amputated. The shelter says that she was shot in King Sess and crawled to a home nearby where somebody took her in and rescued her. The SPCA is still investigating the shooting. We don't know when she'll be put up for adoption. Good doggie.